Hello everyone, Zinozimir, welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time, well, we got introduced to the cast, the hero cast. But now, it's time to switch to Impa, but to the Naginata. Give me a moment. I need to do this before. Setting up. Okay, now let's head back. The Naginata? The crackling Naginata.
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended as a distraction. The army of monsters had taken Hyrule Castle. Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere to be found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming war. She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary hero. Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda. Weeks passed. Impa heard a rumor that a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young woman. Impa dared to hope that this unknown woman was Zelda. Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its own dangers.
And I just realized I forgot to do something. I hate to do this, but quickly exit scenario. Switch to the hero's clothes, because otherwise he'll appear in the trainee tunic. I'll skip this, don't worry.
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades
I'm a moron.
Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended
but
as a
distraction. Everyone is a bit of an idiot at times. So, let's roll. Got the Naginata, and I mean, it has some cool moves, but I'll be real, I'm not a big fan of it. Yeah, that's our goal. This move is one of my favorites, though. Yeah, there's a lot of crowd clearing options, but gotta be honest, I am not that big of a fan. Yeah, I captured it.
Yeah.
I do like the animation, though. I gotta admit, it's a fun thing to do. Run over here. Boom, boom, boom! There we go. Yeah, I know. Now let's jump down, because we need to bring a path open. Slam. There we go. Slam. There we go. It's gone. Now we can go defend the bomb too. Because otherwise it would have been stopped. The bomb troop resumed advancing. Let's run. Slam. There we go. And we can resume. the princess and then you reunite with her at some point during your journey, but not quite yet. You can call me Sheikah. It's a name that comes from the Sheikah tribe. They were servants of the royal Hyrulean royal family. The Sheikah tribe. That's impossible. We can talk more once we get out of this cave. For now, let me join you. And we've got a new party member, Sheikah. There's a bomb shoe here. And we've got a chest. An important chest to open. There we go. Now if we open it, we'll just get a random weapon. Originally, this is where the magic rod, one of Link's weapons, is in. It's in, but... Okay, and give me a moment. First, do that. Sorry. This isn't going to take long. Considering heating is in my room, I also can't blame them, partly. I just wish they'd be just instead on more layers. Yeah, we'll have to deal with the assault troops. Thank you. Alright, she's now controllable. I'll get to her soon. Or him. I don't know if this Sheik is considered male or female. I know Ocarina of Time's technically goes by he pronouns, but if you know who Sheik actually is, then it's like, oh no, they're actually female, which is a weird thing. Now let's get moving. This time we're going to actually use this feature. We'll leave Link to do what he needs to do. Now we're playing a Sheik, and well, people say she's overpowered and in a way she is, but in a way she really isn't as powerful as some people say. Like, I think people overhype how good she is. Cause like, see how little damage I'm doing. But at this point, this Poe would probably be dead. So I do like that she's just one big reference. Bunch of songs! Link, rush over here. Just gonna run over here. Slap hard. Let's switch ropes, all right. Impa. Cool guard bombs you. Cannon. Was Rune not actually stop it? Oh, really? See how Sheikah is not powerful, kinda gimmicky, and not at all really. Character, I would say. Is worth playing unless you're over leveling. Victory. And with that, we're on to the next chapter.
But that's... Oh, next one! Next time! Oh, that
was a nice stretch. So yeah, next time we'll go to the Sorceress of the Woods and I get a show off the next adventure map.
See you guys then! Oh, Xeno and Zuma
signing out.